one, it seems Congressman John Conyers is back in Detroit this morning.
Yeah, picture was posted to Twitter of the representative on a Delta flight from Washington, D.C. to Metro Airport last night. And this comes as the representative is facing a growing list of sexual misconduct allegations.
7 Action News reporter Shelley Childers is joining us live this morning from right outside the Congressman's home on Detroit's west side. And Shelley, you just spoke with Conyers' son. What did he have to say?
Yeah, that's right. I spoke with John Conyers III. He tells us he doesn't believe these allegations, but he does ask for due process for both his father and the women. Now, pressure is mounting on the congressman to resign. He's the most senior member of Congress, serving for more than 50 years. He's known as a champion of civil rights, helping pass the bill that made Martin Luther King Jr. Day a national holiday. But it may all come to an end as he is embroiled in allegations of misconduct, including sexual harassment and an office payout of $27,000 to a woman for a settlement and a harassment complaint. Now, through all of these allegations, his son is asking the public to also remember all the good his father has accomplished.
It's very unfortunate to see him fight so long for so many people and to automatically have the allegations assumed true. And of course, with sexual assault, women are to be believed. But in this instance, he has no history of this.
Now, Conyers' attorney does say the congressman denies all of the allegations. The House Ethics Committee has opened up an investigation into the allegations, and the congressman did step down as the top Democrat on the House Judiciary Committee earlier this weekend as this ethics investigation is ongoing. Now, we are outside of the congressman's home this morning waiting for him to step out here and also address the media and address his constituents in person. Reporting live in Detroit, Shelley Childers, 7 Action News.